Hi there, everyone. I've been counselling myself for a few years now, through my poetry. I don't really consider myself a poet because I can't just pull it out of the bag, so I'd have to be counselling myself. But nevertheless, I managed to get one published. It was published in this book, A Restricted View from Under the Hedge. It's from a small press run by a guy called Mark Davidson, and that's called The Hedgehog Poetry Press. It's all in the description. So anyway, I'm just going to crack on. I'm Elaine Royal, and this is my first poem. The girl inside. The girl inside this woman feels she needs to hide. When she was young and showed any emotion, she created an explosion. People told her she was too emotive. She felt she was crazy, in a psychosis. Little girl, there's no need to hide deep in my core, not anymore. Your emotions show our love and needs hidden away deep inside me. It's not an explosion you ever caused, but a fear in others who are scared to show it all. So feel free, little girl inside. I'll protect you, support you, and help you rise. I'll cherish any emotion that rises to the surface, pick it apart until it's resolved. Then the only emotion left behind will be the love we always held inside. This love will share between you and me, and finally be who we want to be. Loving, caring, a deep feeling person. There's nothing wrong with how we started. Bit nervous, hopefully all the editing and everything will get better as I get better. Thanks for listening.